I'm actually really excited about the thesis requirement. That sounds like a huge dorky thing to say.
Yeah, the thesis, that's the one thing that I think really sets the Honors College apart.
I very recently came up with a topic for my thesis. The main question is going to be, how does literature affect people's attitudes towards sustainability?
Right now, I'm planning on writing my thesis on women writers and modernism and the avant-garde in the 1920s.
My thesis is on satirical news, shows like Daily Show, Colbert, and their impact on educating the public and encouraging a more deliberative democracy.
My thesis is about U.S. relations with Lebanon and what is the U.S. strategic interest in the Middle East.
I'm potentially in my thesis lab already working with reconstructing ancient climate through looking at Arctic ice cores.
I'm trying to look into the transition of public relations styles as the energy industry moves forward between big oil and more diversified companies and the ethical implications.
I'm thinking about writing a thesis examining the relationship between state legitimacy in Africa and conflict.
My thesis is actually on women in cybercrime. The basics of it have to do with, you know, are women involved in cybercrime? And if they are involved, to what extent are they involved?
I think the thesis is a good way of proving that you learn something beyond your major. You don't just know how to take classes, you know how to create knowledge of your own. You know how to create something that no one else has even ever thought of. So that's what I'm excited to be able to walk out of here and say, that I came up with a totally new topic and no one else could have come up with the same idea.